And 2G scam accused A. Raja has now written to the chairman of the JPC investigating the scam for the second time. In a letter to PC Choco, A. Raja has reiterated his demand to be allowed to depose before the committee, also saying that he will now like to explain in greater detail so that the JPC can know the entire truth.
He's the main accused in the massive 2G scam. And now, A. Raja has written to JPC Chairman PC Choco for the second time. Once again, repeating his demand to depose before the Joint Parliamentary Committee, saying he'd like the opportunity to explain in detail. Raja reiterating that he had the approval of senior functionaries and that he did not disregard the advice of law and finance ministries at any point. The 2G scam accused also expressing surprise over the letter received from Lok Sabha Secretariat, one he claims didn't even acknowledge his first request to depose. With the former telecom minister even going as far as to accuse the JPC of not wanting to know the truth, will the JPC now allow him to depose? Bureau Report, Times Now.